good morning. We're on our way. We're actually on a mission. We're on a mission to Walmart when there's nobody there. We're going to get some toilet paper. Yeah?
I think we should.
If we can get some for the RV. We're going to try to find some toilet paper for the RV. We're going to go in stealth mode into the section where nobody's at. Just in case you're wondering, you can't use regular toilet paper in the RV. It takes a special kind of dissolving toilet paper that dissolves.
Rapid
dissolving toilet paper. We may have to stop and get a coffee first, though, right? What do you think?
No.
Okay. So we're in full-on stealth mode at Walmart. And 100 other people looking for RV toilet paper. As what they do with most of them, this one looks like it's closed. Yep, it is. Have to go to one end of the store. I know the last time I was at the Hilton Head, they had a parking lot about this big and they were already in the mode for changing out the parking lot for more buildings so that the people that were sleeping in the RVs would move somewhere else. And they had a security guard patrolling to keep people out of the parking lot, but it looks like they might be doing supply route too, so who knows. Those green lights over there are for the hybrid vehicle chargers. You can come in your hybrid vehicle to Walmart and get recharged. I wonder how that's going to work for the new RVs that are going to be hybrid electrics. Here's what it says. Thank you for your coronavirus. Yeah, you got to bring your own wipes, I guess. You just put wipes right at your door. There they are, right there. Is there any in it? Yep, cleaned the shelf right down to nothing. Only all there is Scott. I guess my RV won't catch the virus. So anyway, we got what we came for. We like the Ted for brand, but the Scott won't actually do. Well, I guess with a pandemic, everything goes on sale, right? Because you can always eat your TV, maybe. So it looks like they're cleaning off the soap for sure. Soap. But they're here, they're restocking. Soap and disinfectants. This would be the forever water aisle, but they still have water. And they're stocking up. Got wine. So they're cleaning out everything in here. This is, it's not bad though. Butter, eggs. So the parking lot is full of RVs, which is quite interesting because this is one of the ones that they're really telling people about the parking in the parking lot. So they're cleaning out the cheese. Got plenty of water. Not a hot dog to be found, but it's worth buying, I guess. Bacon. Looks like cleaning out everything can go in a freezer. What was this? Chicken breast. $9 a pound. Still get your charcoal. Still buy shrimp. Still buy steaks. The hamburger's gone now. Every bit of the hamburger. Bread section, what it looks like. Looks like seafood's not moving. That's because the fishermen put the prices so high. They have $14 for two whole lobsters. That's actually a pretty good deal. That's down from what it normally is. But the fishermen have sold everything out to the other country, so they don't fish anymore for this country. It's stocked. This would be the beans and macaroni and cheese section. Cakes and candies. Because you got to fill up the freezer. Plenty of beer.
Is the breakfast stuff there?
No, it'll be dead. Okay, we put the video out for the questions we had about the store, and we came down at 5:30, 6:30 this morning to see what Walmart looks like, and to sum it up, they've changed the hours, so you can't get in until 6 o'clock in the morning. That allows them to restock the store without people running it right down to nothing again. But anyway, we're about ready to check out. There's nobody in the store. We bought the few things that we came for. We didn't come to do major shopping, just stuff for the RV at the last minute. Okay, so we came to Walmart. We got our stuff. The important stuff we got, right? Got the important stuff. Now we're on our way. We don't need to make any more stores. We don't need to eat, yeah, but we definitely need some toilet paper. I guess we think that our RV is gonna get a coronavirus, huh? So our sunset coming up, sunrise.